guys a safe and successful season. Have fun, make the most of it. And I guess without further ado, let's get this season started. So it's opening evening here on public. I'm in a pretty remote area. This is a brand new spot that I've never hunted before. I scouted this for the first time in like late March, thought it looked pretty good. So I decided to give it a try here on opening day. I've got these woods here that come out to a point back behind me this way. I don't know for sure that it's bedding, but I think it is. So I'm gonna try to catch these deer coming off this point on their way to acorns this way. Got some good trails going through right here. Still early September, so temps are still pretty warm, of course, but it's not super hot, so that's good. It's just kind of average. So we'll see what happens. I'm about 300 yards off at the end of the point. Hopefully anything that's bedded out there will come past me and be in range. So of course I'm looking to fill the freezer this year, and it's been 7 months since we got to deer hunt last, so my trigger finger is a little bit itchy. So if a mature doe gives us the chance tonight, we're definitely going to be taking advantage of it. Sitting in this tree for like only an hour. It's 4 o'clock. I just shot that doe. I think I made a good hit. I think I might have heard her go down out there. 30 minutes ago, I filmed that one fawn way down here below me. And then I looked down there again. There was a doe and a fawn down there. I was watching them and I looked over and there was a deer right here beside me at like 30 yards. She came over here into my opening. I shot her at about, I would say 22, complete pass through. 22 yards exactly. I think I made a good hit. I'll have to watch the film.
Yep.
But she took off back that way. It's so thick in there I can't see, but she ran out there for a little bit and then it stopped and I heard her crash again, so that might have been her falling over. They came from the complete opposite direction from what I expected. Just be so unpressured out here in this area that they're just moving around like it's just another summer day.
There's my arrow, guys. It looks pretty solid. Full pass through. Good blood. She went this way.
Looked at the shot on video. Looks like maybe just a smidge high and a smidge farther front than what I would have wanted, I think I would have went through both lungs. I decided that I'm gonna get down. I'm gonna try and track this thing while I have daylight. I feel pretty good about the shot. Blood looks decent with these warm temps. I would prefer to not be looking after dark. It's gonna be harder to find it after dark. If I didn't find it tonight in here alone, I'd have to come back in the morning. So I'd rather try to find this thing right now with light. It's looking pretty good with bubbles in it. Got more right there. Thank goodness. Thank goodness, guys, there she lays. I have hardly gone 50 yards. I just couldn't see her follow her because of that thick stuff. That sound I heard was definitely her. I was just following blood and looked up, and here she is at 15 yards. There she is. Medium-sized doe to start the year. Couldn't have a better start than that, sitting in the tree for like an hour and a half. Sent an arrow through a deer. Oh, man. She barely went anywhere. That is my first ever deer on opening day in Maryland. I shot a buck 2 years ago on the second day. I missed a doe. I think it was 3 years ago, opening day. But this is the first one that I actually shot. The first day of the season. First sit of the season, first couple hours. Can't beat that, guys. There she is, folks. Made the long hike out with the stand and the bow. Grabbed the deer cart. Hiked all the way back in here, and awesome hunt today. Was up in the tree and started seeing deer right away, so can't complain with that. 22 yards. Good double lung shot, had the GoPro rolling, got the main camera on it, and awesome textbook hunt. She ran 60 yards and died right here. Big thanks to you guys for watching this first video of our 2024 season. There's going to be many more to come. I can't wait to see what this season brings. So we'll see you guys on the next one.